Hey, my name is Tobias Siegel, and I will be demonstrating how to set up our ozone oil and water trap using our 500 ml water bubbler humidifier jar. One note to add is that for the majority of uses, you will place the trap between the generator and your water source. To begin, make sure you have all the accessories needed. These include our O3 Elite Mini single or dual ozone generator, tubing with a check valve, an ozone trap, an ozone water bubbler humidifier, and silicone tubing. If you plan on using the trap with a water bubbler or humidifier, place the trap between your ozone generator and your bubbler or humidifier. First, attach your tubing with the check valve to the ozone outport of your ozone generator. You will then attach the tubing from the ozone outport on your ozone generator to the ozone in straw of the trap. This is the straw that goes all the way into the jar. Then, attach the silicone tubing to the ozone out straw of the trap and attach the other end of the tubing to the ozone in straw of the bubbler or humidifier. Another use for this trap is with the oil making system. For this system, you typically use an ozone destruct, but if you choose not to, then place the trap between your ozone generator and bubbler and follow the same instructions that we just went over. If you plan on using the destruct with this system, place the trap between the oil bubbler and your ozone destruct system. Attach the tubing from the ozone out straw of the bubbler to the ozone in straw of the trap. Then, attach one end of the silicone tubing to the ozone out of the trap and the other end to the ozone destruct system. If you require any other assistance or information on our ozone oil or water trap, please call 888-742-3404.